this new game show, presented by Honda, with your host, Jordan Brady!
Oh, yes! Thank you! Thank you! Let's go over here, huh? Oh, look at this, got some rolls there. How's you doing over here? Good to see you. Keep applauding. I'm not there yet. Look at this. Oh, I love that man. Welcome. Welcome to the only fat-free, fun-filled, celebrity-packed game show.
Really?
Oh, that's right. It's kind of like Jeopardy for stupid people. Except, no, I'm kidding. Actually, you have to be on your toes. We've got some great, some pretty tough questions. Here's basically how the game works. I have some questions. I ask our celebrities them. They get it right, they get money. They get a question wrong, they lose money. Basically, that's pretty it. But we have a few tricks along the way. What do you say we give a welcome to our celebrities, and I'll jog on over there to meet them? My favorite part right there, jogging over there. Dweezil Zappa, ladies and gentlemen, what are you playing for, Dweezil?
Pediatric AIDS Foundation.
Pediatric AIDS Foundation, very good cause. Well, here we have so. Susan Olsen, ladies and gentlemen. You know her, you love her. And what charity are you playing for?
I'm playing for ZPG, also known as Zero Population Growth.
Very nice, very nice. That on the end. Oh, you're handsome.
Oh, stop now.
Christoph St. John. What are you playing for, Christoph?
Playing for Bridge the Gap, which is educating inner city youths.
Very nice, very nice. Well, like I said, everyone's going to walk away raising money for their charity. Who will raise the most money? We don't know. We start each game with our appetizer round, so what if we take a look what's on the menu? Melanie, please. We perky today.
Well, thank you.
Tell us what we have on the menu.
You bet. Today we're featuring French onion Snoop Doggy Dog, a knish called Wanda, Bryant Gumbo, hot cereals, and Brady Brunch.
Right. Very nice categories. Okay, thank you, Melanie. Very
thanks, Jordan.
Nice. Now, backstage before the show, we were doing a little Indian leg wrestling, and Dweezil actually came out on top, so we're going to let you pick the appetizer.
Let's see. Brady Brunch.
Ooh. Oh, thank you. Right. Thank you.
Dweezil has opted for a strategic move early in the game. Brady Bunch, these would be questions about the Bradys, okay?
These questions are
worth, by the way, $17.95.
Woo! Excuse me, can we just leave now and just let her do this category?
No. Christoph, get back there.
You overestimate me, perhaps.
The first question is a toss-up. She doesn't necessarily get it right off the bat, okay? So hands on your little dinghies there. Here we go. Name both actors who have played Mr. Brady on TV and in the movies. Hey, Susan.
That would be Robert Reed and Gary Cole.
That's right. You're in control. You got the money.
I mean, big job.
Okay. Okay, now, Susan, this question goes to you. Now, she probably will run the category, Christoph. If you don't know an answer, you can force one of your opponents to eat it, and they'll have to answer the question, okay? Here we go. Start with the oldest. Name all the Brady kids from oldest to youngest.
See, Greg, Marsha, Peter, Jan, Bobby, Cindy.
That's right! What a shock! She got it right!
Thank you.
Okay, here's the last question of this category. If Marsha and Greg, seized by uncontrollable lust for one another, ran off and eloped, in how many states would their marriage be legal?
All of them, because they're not really related.
She knows how to play the game, and she knows the Brady Bunch. Way to go.
Wow.
And she's got a very comfortable lead right now. That's the end of that appetizer. Why don't you pick another appetizer, Susan?
Okay. How about hot cereals?
Hot cereals? These are questions about soap operas. Feel a little better, Christoph?
Okay.
And the first question is a toss-up. So hands on your little things that you slap.
Okay.
Susan Lucci is probably just about as famous for her Emmy losses as she is for the character she plays on All My Children. What's the name of her character? Yes, Christoph?
Erica Kane.
That's right.
Hey.
Yeah. What General Hospital characters had the most watched daytime wedding of all time? their heads got swelled, they left the show, then they came back when the careers maybe...
Yes.
Okay.
So Luke and Laura got married way back when. That would be Tony Geary and Jeannie Francis.
Yes, that's right. According to Soap Opera Digest, which is basically the Quran of soap operas, right? Okay. Which daytime soap comes in last when they're listed alphabetically?
Oh, man. Well, that's a trick question now. I'm going to have to say Dweezil. Eat it, baby. Eat it.
Yeah. Want me to repeat the question, Dweezil?
No, I think I got it.
What's the answer?
Different Strokes with Gary Coleman. See, I don't watch soap operas.
I understand.
I'm sorry.
The answer was The Young and the Restless.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Christoph, can you offer some explanation?
No.
Okay.
No, I can't.
Okay. I'll tell you what. Why don't you pick the next appetizer?
Okay. How about a French Onion Snoop Doggy Dough?
Okay. These are questions about rappers. First one's a toss-up. There was the Captain and Tennille. There was Hall and Oates. Who was the partner of the Fresh Prince? Christoph?
DJ Jazzy Jeff.
That's right. That's $9.95, and we got a close game going between Susan and Christoph, and Dweezil's still here. There you go. According to Spin Magazine and his mother, what is Snoop Doggy Dogg's real name? This is towards you, Christoph, okay? Is it Calvin Murphy, Calvin Baker, Calvin Brodus, Calvin Klein, or Dweezil Zappa?
Calvin Brodus.
That's right.
Yeah.
Who were the original hosts of Yo MTV Raps?
Dr. Dre and, Dre and oh God, Ed Lover. Ed Lover and Dre? Something like that.
Yes, that's correct.
Oh, you're right? Okay.
Christoph just took the lead! Susan, you're in second place with 153.80. Dweezil, listen, you got 85 bucks. Anything can happen, okay? It's still very, very young here in the game. Special, everybody. It's a $25 toss-up question. This one has to do with the song we were listening to, Do You Love Me? Now, for 25 bucks, anybody can answer. The singer claims to have mastered what two dances? Do you love me? Yes, Susan.
Mashed potato and twist?
Yes, that's right. That's it. So there you go. And she has taken the lead. I told you can flip-flop. 178.80. Christoph, you're still in the game very tight. Dweezil, like I said, anything can happen. Stick around. We're going to come back, chat a little bit with these people, play some more of the game, raise some more money. Don't go away.
Grill Me is being presented by Honda. If what you're driving says it all, say something cool. Standard. The Del Sol from Honda.
There are hundreds of muscles in the back. Any one can put you in agony. That's when you need Dones. Dones is effective back pain medicine. It works to relieve back pain no matter where it hurts. For all the muscles in your back, get Dones, the back pain medicine.
Longing for a cheese slice that really measures up? Cheese. So big, there's cheese in every bite.
The Industrial Revolution and its consequences have been a disaster for the human race. If the system breaks down, the consequences will still be very painful. We therefore advocate a revolution against the industrial system.
Robert Hayes, Dean Stockwell. Unabomber, the true story. A USA Pictures original, premiering Wednesday at 9, 8 Central.
Forgotten everything your mother told you? When your stomach feels bad, in most any way, reach for the one that coats. Pepto-Bismol, all your stomach needs.
The new Civic hatchback has room for lots of things and more power to get you to the out-of-the-way places you like to go. It's also available with a really good automatic transmission.
Welcome back to Celebrity Grill Me. We've got three great contestants. Let's take a moment to just get to meet them up close and personal. Like, what do you say? Dweezil Zappa, you come from a musical family, and your album, Music for Pets, is out. I have a copy.
Do you now?
Well, you gave it to me right before the show.
No, actually,
I saw you at the Palace with your brother Amit, right?
Yes.
He fronts the band and you play the...
I play guitar, the electric twanger.
Now, here we have Susan Olsen. We don't want to talk about the Brady Bunch because you got to be sick of that. It's been years, but
that's
you've done
good.
Many things with that. And you have your own bunch going. You just had a child 2 weeks ago.
Yes, yes.
And you're here today.
I'm
still hurting. I think that's great. You got a great score. You're in the lead right now, so continued success in the game here. On the end, the always dapper Christoph St. John, Neil from Young and the Restless. And there's some controversy on the show, like you have a son that you don't really know, might be your brother's son and all that, but you have kids in real life too, right?
I have two kids. I do. I have a 6-year-old son, Julian, and a 4-year-old daughter, Paris. They are the apples of my eyes, and I love them. Hi, kids.
Okay. Well, let's get back to the game. Let's raise some more money for all three of these charities. It's time for our all-you-can-eat round. Today, we're featuring Surf, Turf, or Smurf. Here's how we play the game. I'll say a name, contestants. If that name describes someone who became famous for something they did in the water, you buzz in, you say surf. If the name describes someone who became famous on land, you say turf. And if they're a cartoon character, you say smurf.
Okay,
every question is a toss-up worth $25. But if you get a question wrong, you sit out the rest of the round, Dweezil. So this is a chance to come back and really rack up some dollars. Okay, here we go. Hands on your things there. Here we go. Jacques Cousteau. Susan.
Surf.
That's right. Mark Spitz. Christoph.
Surf.
That's right.
Thank you.
Seabiscuit.
Huh?
Seabiscuit. Susan.
Turf.
Turf is correct. Montgomery Burns. Susan.
Smurf.
Smurf is right. Jimmy Hoffa. Dweezil.
Turf?
Yeah! We're not done. We're not done. Last question. Jay Sherman. Christoph.
Turf?
No, you're out. Dweezil.
That would be a smurf.
Yes, because he's a cartoon character, the credit. Way to go, and that's the end of the round. Went pretty fast. Let me recap. Dweezil back in the game, okay, with 135. Christoph in second place, 184.70. Susan, you got a great lead going, 253.80.
Yeah.
Everybody's going to play the main course when we come back. We're changing the rules.
Remember, it's not only how fast you can go, it's also where you can go. The new Honda Passport. with standard dual airbags and one powerful V6 engine.
Hello there.
Hey, roomies, what's happening?
We're just talking about going for pizza.
Garlic, onions, pizza, awesome. But we must bring our breath assure.
After dinner, we could go dancing.
Oh, I love dancing, but if you're going to get that close, you got to use breath
like
assure.
I got to be back by 11 because I'm meeting my boyfriend, Billy, and then...
If you're going to get to and
you
then...
You got
to
use breath assure.
Right on, Bobby. Breath Assure doesn't mask bad breath. It starts working here.
To order four packs of Breath Assure for just $19.95, call 800-8-BREATH.
The new Civic hatchback has room for lots of things and more power to get you to the out-of-the-way places you like to go. It's also available with a really good automatic transmission. Remember, it's not only how fast you can go, it's also where you can go. The new Honda Passport. With standard dual airbags and one powerful V6 engine.
Hello there.
Renegade, one of the new originals.
3-3 Apple, take 2 Mike.
Action. I am innocent.
Very nice.
I'm gonna put you on a plane to hell nonstop.
All new episodes, Fridays at 8.
Cue effect.
Hey, Mark.
You would have to kill me first.
Hey, I love my bike.
Okay, guys, here we go. Lock it up. And we're rolling.
In production now, only on USA.
It's just like a real grill with dancers and everything. If you're just joining us, it's Celebrity Grill Me. Susan Olsen has a lead right now of $253.80. Christoph St. John is second place with $184.70. Dweezil in the competition with $135. And now it's time for the main course. It's like the appetizer round, but the questions are a little tougher. The dollar value is a little higher. So we can take a look at the menu and see what's on for today. That was scrumptious. That was very nice.
Thank you, darling.
Tell us what we have, Heather.
We have Kevin Bacon, lettuce and tomato, Marconi and cheese, Ike and Tina tuna, Silence of the Lamb chops, and not ready for prime rib.
Wonderful.
Thank you
very much. Thank you. Those are our categories. And what do you say we let Dweezil pick the first main course?
Let's see. Silence of the Lamb Chops.
Silence of the Lamb Chops. These are questions about the cast of Silence of the Lamb. Okay. And these are worth $33.95. This could be good for you. Question number one, toss up. Hands ready, Christoph.
I'm
okay,
ready.
Thank you. In what movie did Jodie Foster offer to take Travis Bickle around the world? Yes, Susan.
Taxi Driver?
Taxi Driver is right. There you go. According to the New England Journal of Medicine, if Hannibal the Cannibal Lecter was watching his weight, which one of these human organs would he avoid? The heart, the brain, or the lungs?
I gotta answer this one. The brain.
The brain, yes, it's very high.
Yes,
it is. Very
fast.
Last
so
question here. This goes to you, Susan. Ooh, another Jodie Foster question. If Jodie Foster married the bald uncle from the Addams Family, but he took her last name, what would his new full name be?
Full name?
Yeah.
Does this the full... That...
Do you guys know? We'll get... Yes, Dweezil.
Uncle Fester Foster.
Yes, that's right! You did good. Pick another main course for us.
Ike and Tina Tuna.
Oh, yes. These are questions about marital strife for $30.95.
Right.
Toss-up question. Before they split, how many little heirs to the throne did Charles and Di produce? Dweezil?
Two.
Yes, that's right!
All right.
You're in control. Here we go.
Thank you.
Dweezil, this is to you. What now divorced couple starred in the miserable movie Shanghai Surprise?
Oh, that would be Madonna and Sean Penn.
That's right! That's and you moved into movie. Second place! Here's the question. If you tally up the ridiculous number of times Liz Taylor and Zsa Zsa Gabor have tied the knot, what do you have?
This has to be the absolute correct answer, not some sort of ridiculous...
Not a ridiculous answer. You add them... Wow, that was quick.
I would have said 14.
Ooh, and you would have been so wrong. It would have been 15.
Ah.
Because Liz Taylor had 8 marriages, Zsa Zsa 7.
Hmm.
You add that together, you get 15. Okay. Well, it's time to pick another category, and, you know, Christoph, since you're in last place, why don't we let you pick it?
Oh, well, gee, thanks. can we go with, what's not ready for prime rib?
Oh, these are questions about Saturday Night Live and their alum.
Okay.
Name two of the original members of the Not Ready for Prime Time players who have passed away. Anybody. Toss up. Dweezil.
John Belushi and Gilda Radner.
Yes! Yes, Dweezil, that's right! Okay, hold on, let's play the game. Here we go. He shared the limelight with Eddie Murphy and has the biggest bench press of any SNL cast member, past or present. I've named him. Who is he?
Joe Piscopo.
Joe Piscopo is right. He comes up again in the show. Okay, you hear the music. This is the last question of the round. This was a theme to the Blues Brothers, Dweezil. Can you give me both Blues Brothers' first names?
The movie names?
The movie names. The character names.
No, I can't. I'm going to give you an opportunity to score some points.
Okay.
Very nice, very nice. You did it, Christoph. If he gets it right, it's double. Okay, I'll repeat it. Give me the first names of the Blues Brothers, both of them.
Well, see, I know John and Dan, but one of them's Jake and the other is Elwood.
Yes! Okay. Hey, wait a minute. You know what, Christoph? It's not enough. 258.60. You're in third place, so you're not going to have desserts. We're going to give that money to charity. You know what, though? Let's round that up to $2,500. What do you think?
Hey.
Go head to head with Susan and Dweezil. Find out a big winner today, okay?
Rooney is being presented by Honda. If what you're driving says it all, say something cool.
Sun comes standard. The Del Sol from Honda.
There are hundreds of muscles in the back. Any one can put you in agony. That's when you need Dones. Dones is effective back pain medicine. It works to relieve back pain no matter where it hurts. For all the muscles in your back, get Dones, the back pain medicine.
Looking for the vacation of a lifetime? Look no further. Call now and sail away on Carnival, the best vacation value under the sun. You'll enjoy fabulous dining, fun-filled days at sea, lavish entertainment, plus visits to some of the world's most exciting ports of call. All for one low price. So call now.
Take a Carnival cruise for as low as $249. Call Carlson Vaughan Lee Travel at 1-800-652-SHIP.
You've got that nighttime heartburn, burning and churning, so what are you going to take, Zantac 75 or Maalox? Maalox starts to work on stomach acid in about 1 minute. Zantac 75 could take over 45 minutes to start working. So make 1 minute Maalox the fast choice for you.
Oh, look at this.
Roll sound.
In production now.
Silk stockings.
New season.
New surprises.
I'm Sergeant Ryan. This is Sergeant St. John.
Just another perfect day in paradise. All new.
on USA and nowhere else.
Premiere
Sunday, September 15th at 9, 8 Central. Now, let's go kick some butt.
Tomorrow on USA, it's Highlander the Series, followed by Murder, She Wrote. At 9, don't miss the action as Budweiser presents USA Tuesday Night Fights.
Welcome back to the celebrity version of Grill Me. We have an intense round of competition, but now it's time to decide a winner in our lightning-fast tete-a-tete dessert round. Susan Olsen with 287.75 is barely in the lead over Dweezil Zappa with 273.80, but anything can happen in this dessert round. Now, Susan, since you're in the lead, I'll give you a choice. Do you want to choose dessert, or would you like to start this intense competition in control?
I would like to remain in control.
Dweezil, it will be your choice. Let's take a look what's on our dessert menu. Damien, if you would, please. You have to go to the bathroom? What was that?
I'm trying my best here.
Okay, that was a dance move. I love that.
Yes. We've got a second banana split, first up on the menu.
Okay.
Secondly, we've got Murphy brownies. And thirdly, we've got Schnozberry pie.
I believe it's Schnozberry pie.
Schnozberry pie.
Yes. Okay. Each one is worth $50. It's a 60-second round. Now, contestants, for each question you get right, you get $50 to your score. For each question you get wrong, we add $50 to your opponent's score. If you don't know the answer, you can have your opponent eat it. Dweezil, what would you like to choose for dessert?
I'm thinking second banana split.
Second banana splits. These are about characters who co-star in shows. We start off with Susan in control. If I could have 60 seconds on the clock, please. I'm going to name the second banana of a show. You name the show. You don't have to buzz in. Here we go. Clock ready? Here we go. Norm.
Eat it.
Cheers.
Cheers is right. You're in control. Barney Fife.
Oh, she Andy Griffith?
Yes, the Andy Griffith Show, but I'll give it to you.
Okay, thank
Frank
you.
Frank Fontana, Dweezil.
Frank Fontana. That's a little tougher. Vegas.
No, the answer was Murphy Brown. Over to you. Rhoda Morgenstern, Susan.
Mary Tyler Moore Show.
Correct. Sally Rogers.
Dick Van Dyke.
Correct. George Costanza.
Seinfeld.
Yes. Chrissy Snow.
Three's Company.
Yes, on a roll. Lenny and Squeaky.
Laverne and Shirley.
Niles Crane.
Frasier.
Yes. Dan Connor.
Roseanne.
Yes. Ginger Grant.
Gilligan's Island.
Larry, Daryl, and Daryl.
Bob Newhart Show.
No, that is incorrect. The answer was Newhart. Dweezil. Luther Van Dam.
Why don't you eat this one?
Luther Van Dam.
The Mod Squad.
No. The answer was... Coach, time's up. Let's look at the score. Dweezil, you had a run. It's not enough. 423.80. Susan, you got the high score. 737.75. That means you're a big winner. Dweezil, you played a great game. $423.80 for your charity. But let's round that up to $2,500, ladies and gentlemen. And Susan, you're a big winner. The zero growth population is not going to get the 737. We're going to round it up to $5,000. You're a big winner today. Your stock's out here. It's a party. We'll see you next time on Grill Me. This is what people win.
Now, stay tuned for CNET Central, next on USA.